you two. Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Marquita Tari, and I'm back with another video. I will be doing a 25 question Q&A. Before I get into this video, make sure you guys go subscribe to my friend's channel. I will put his link to his channel down in the description box below. Also, give this video a thumbs up. Make sure you guys subscribe and press that notification bell so you guys can be notified when I post new videos. And follow me on all my social medias. Let's get to it. So, these questions were given to me by friends, and I will be answering only 25 of these questions. First question, what is your full name? My full name is Marquita Vanderbilt. Y'all don't need my middle name. Okay. What is the most important thing in your life right now? The most important thing right now is my son. He's my heart, my soul, like everything to me. So he's the number one priority and the only thing that's most important to me right now. How often do you plan to publish videos? I plan to publish videos about maybe 3 times a week, like Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays. I would try, but I know that might be a little hard because the schedule, you know, with my son, it's kind of like a lot of stuff gets in the way, but I'll try to get at least 3 videos out a week for you guys. What is your favorite color? My favorite color is yellow, y'all. Y'all can see. But I am a big fan of yellow, but I also like lavender. I'm liking this pink back here, but I'm not a big fan of it because it's giving me girly vibes. I'm girly, but not girly girly as in like that color of pink. What is the furthest you ever been from home? So I used to date a guy who's in the army still. But he was in Fairbanks, Alaska, and I flew out on a 9-hour flight, 2-plane trip to get to him, y'all. And let me tell you, it was the scariest thing for my first time being on a plane to go that far away from home, okay? And would I do it again? Probably not so soon. Not really a fan of planes. What do you love about your favorite TV show? Well, my favorite TV show is Hoarders because I like to see like the outcome of their homes at the end. Like, is there progress? Did they make it somewhere? Let me tell y'all, I like to clean and I clean my room every day, even if it's not messy. I know that probably sounds a little crazy, but I don't like to live in filth. So, Hoarders, because I love the like the endings and to see like how big of a difference the cleaning crew did for their homes. I might be talking too loud because my son wake up. What is one thing you regret the most? One thing I regret the most, to be honest, it's not, I don't think I really have anything I regret because everything in life happens for a reason. So far as regrets, I don't have any regrets, but I do wish that I can go back and change a lot of the decisions I made prior to now. What makes you happy the most? My son, this is my life, this is my world, my heart and my soul. The only thing that matters right now over everything. He is the most important thing to me. As y'all can see, he's asleep right there. But he's the most important thing to me and forever and will always be. A ex you miss the most. I don't miss any of my ex-boyfriends. A reason for starting this channel. One, I've always wanted to be a YouTuber. I like YouTube. I like a lot of people who do YouTube, so I'm like, you know, maybe I feel like I can do this. But one, I'm really doing it out of because we're stuck in quarantine and there's nothing else to do but be in the house. So why not take advantage of this time and start my channel like I wanted to start a long time ago? I mean, I want to be a vlogger, so why not? The next question, what makes you mad fast? People. I don't really like people. But you have to deal with people. I mean, they surrounded by you forever. But I don't like people like that. So that's what makes me mad the most. Are you in college? Yes, I am. I go to Harold Washington and my major is early child education. Y'all, I want to be a teacher. I love kids. I wanna work in a daycare. I wanna own my own daycare, hopefully. How did giving birth feel? It wasn't a bad experience, but pushing, ain't no words for that. Just never again, okay? Do you wanna get married? I really do wanna get married. I hope I get married because that's the goal in life. I think I've only been at one wedding in my entire life. One that I know of. So, but yes, I do wanna get married. Do you prefer your natural hair or weave? I prefer my natural hair. This is my natural hair here. Besides the bun, you know, it's a little weave back there. But other than that, I have a head full of hair. But I prefer to wear my natural hair. Because when I get my hair done, I pretty much waste it. But I still like to feel a little weave here and there, but not often. Do you ever look back on relationships and think that you could have done better? Yes. I wish I can go back and change a few people that I met, but I wish I could have paid attention more to who I was talking to, pretty much. Are you single? Yes, I am single. What does love mean to you? I am only 21. I've never been in love before, so I don't know what love is. I mean, I still have a long life ahead of me to figure that out. You know, when I meet that right guy or that right person, then I can go from there. But love to me, I mean, honestly, I don't know, because I've never been in love. I'm only 21, I'm still young, so I got a lot of exploring to do. Do you want more kids? I want 3 kids. Does not matter what gender, but I want 3 kids. So 2 more and I'm done after that. Name 1 ex you would get back with. None of them. I mean, I'm not gonna say who, but I would for the sake of something, but other than that, no. Do you hold grudges? I try not to hold grudges. It's not that I hold grudges. I don't know, maybe I do. I just hold stuff over people's head if they did something really, really wrong to me, or they hurt my feelings, or they did me very dirty. That's about the only thing. Next question. What ridiculous things has someone tricked you into doing or believing? He's about to wake up, so I'm about to hurry up and finish this video. What was the question? What ridiculous thing has someone tricked you into doing or believing that they really care for my feelings? I mean, I've never done anything out of the ordinary, or nobody ever tricked me into doing anything, or well, they had me believing that my feelings were really cared for, or they really liked me, and in reality it was all just a book, like a fairy tale to them. It was like fake. So that's what I mean. What 3 words best describes you? Strong, independent, and open-minded. Do you cheat back or cry? I cry, y'all, because I be too in my feelings when I start to talk to somebody. And I got to get that together. So I never cheated, but I cry back. I cry back. I mean, I just cry, y'all. Do you wish that you can go back and change the fact that you got pregnant young? No, I do not. I wish I can go back and probably change the time that it happened. Yes, but regret being pregnant or change the fact that I got pregnant at 20? Nope, because I'm 21 and I'm so blessed that I have a son. But that is all the questions, you guys, for this video. Make sure you guys give the video a thumbs up, subscribe, and comment on the video. And we will get another video. Goodbye.